That's great. Don't worry, I won't slow you down. Meet me outside the emergency service rail yard. I have a contact there. Hopefully, we can get the drop on Red Bear.
So, aren't you going to clean up your dogs? Hi guys, it's Andy Wood. We're back again in Fallout New Vegas. We're just outside Prim, where right over there, I had a chance encounter. I think his name was Dylan. Anyways, he's a bounty hunter, and I guess we're going to go after Bear together. So, and we gotta go to some sort of rail station. Emergency service rail yard. A rail yard. And, so I got the guys and we're on our way. Right. Hopefully we can go up and over. Maybe. I don't know. See what happens. The chance that the what's weird is he seemed very calm. But still, I've met calm bounty hunters before. I mean, Russell, he was pretty calm. Except for when you get into a firefight, then he gets a little obnoxious. Let's go this away. We got some flies.
I have a present for you from the Powder Gangers.
Uh-huh.
I hope you like dynamite.
No, whoa. Oh, nice shot. Whoever got him. Excellent. But there's, we got bloat flies. Wait, what are you guys shooting at? Who? What? What? Oh. Guys? Oh. No. Oh, shoot. Oh. Did you guys get him? Alright. We're not hawking loogie. So, Powder Gangers. You know, I haven't heard hide nor hair from them in quite a long time. And, that was an interesting encounter. Cleaver. Okay, and there's another one up here. Okay, I'm gonna... Hey, look at that. So there was one up here, and I believe one of the guys shot him. Which was an excellent shot. There's his revolver. Where's the rest of them? Huh. Alright, well, got his gun. Now, I'm hoping that there's a path that we can follow. Looks like it. Again! What? What? Oh, wasn't you guys, huh? Okay. Does that mean that there's... Maybe that's that other bounty hunter. I don't know. Alright. We kind of came up in this neck of the woods because we tracked down some of the scouts of, the scouts from Veronica's Brotherhood, radiation. Okay, interesting. Okay, beer, scotch, bottle caps. Okay. Okay, let's get through. Is this what we heard? I have discovered the Prospector's Den. Jackal gang members. And, okay. Cowboy repeater I'll take because I can use it to repair. I don't need a spoon. Dead prospector. That is a bummer. Cards. And then another jackal ganger. And I would assume this is the prospector's den. Well, that's not our mission. We can come back to it. We have to find this rendezvous. Yeah, there was a Brotherhood of a Scout right over there somewhere. Oh, the rail system. Yeah, this goes over past Novak.
Can't run from me.
What do you got? What do you got, guys? Wow, whole bunch of Legion. Nice one. Okay, let me in on this. Legion out of nowhere, huh? No? Just the one. Oh, more. I see him. And do we have another one down here, or is that a rad scorpion? Nice one, guys. Yeah, well, let's go down there and search the corpses, because that's a good source of loot, you know? Oh, that's our contact, I think.
Good, you made it.
Yeah.
My contract is hiding over there. Mather, come on out.
He's hiding over where? All I see is a scorpion. So,
what do you need?
Whoa! So I'm supposed to go that way. Okay, I'm gonna go check out these legions, though. So yeah, there's our scout right up there. So, carbine assault, super sledge. Ooh. I never knew what one of those looked like. Maybe I just didn't pick it up. So we'll take the rounds. Okay, can you do me a favor? Thank you, appreciate it. Ooh, nice bullets. Brush gun. You know, I can fix that, and that actually becomes really... plasma grenade. Oh, and pulse mines, yes, okay. And... more of the good bullets. Wow, you guys were packing quite a bit, weren't you? Okay, I see some wolves down there. All right, let's do an ammo check. Russell.
Sure thing.
You got lots of bullets. Looks good. Okay. And...
fine by me.
You got 308s. Okay, so I think we're good. All right, so this is very fishy. This guy wants us to go meet his contact. What's your name again? Conrad. This is just like prime ambush sniper. Yeah. Stay on your toes, guys. Just make sure I got all the good ammo loaded up. Oh, okay, that has no ammo. Okay. Oop, I don't got the... there we go. And then... good. was kind of thinking about anti-material rifle. I think I want to... Oops. Sorry about that. I want to swap that out. Don't I have... Yeah, Sweet Revenge. Let's put that there. Because anti-material rifle, I can't really shoot from the hip to where... Yeah. Okay, and I should have good bullets for it, too. Okay. All right. Oh, so this would be the, okay, is that, no, it's, I didn't even hit it. Wow. A silent kill. Whoa. That's, but you know what, so hang on, I'm sorry. Where is that? That uses 44 magnums, that uses 44, and I believe also either... medicine stick uses the government, but the pussy that uses 308. All right, so wait a minute, what does more damage? The okay, hang on, let's get that loaded up with. Oh, see, I haven't been using this. All right, so 167 and 61 versus, it's a little slower, but more damage. All right, we're gonna swap out. We're gonna put that there instead. So now we got one pistol. We got our shotgun, medium range, long range, and another pistol to swap out. Yeah. Okay. Now we're ready for any chance encounter, gentlemen. You know, at first, I really trusted him. Is that a cazador? No, that's a dude. That's a dude. Is that his contact? He's doing a strange little jig. Never knew this was back here. Okay. Emergency service rail yard. So we are where we're supposed to be. Okay.
I see you've met Dylan. I've got some bad news. Dylan there is not who he seems.
Okay.
He's working with Red Bear. Just like me and the eight gunmen surrounding.
Eight gunmen. Okay, so... What are the options here? Don't you know who I am? I kill every one of you bastards without blinking. It's kind of true. Although, to the best of my knowledge, you're the first one I've met that's got the whole knapsack thing. I can use my speech and say, why don't you grab your balls and fight me yourself? Oh, so mano a mano. You, Dylan, and Red Bear can all... Ooh, that's... All right. Isn't that... Aren't these all kind of taunts? Let's just go with the truth here.
Bullshit. It's 13 on 1, jackass. I'll take those odds any day.
I think your math was wrong. Whoa. Okay. Oh. Stim pack. Oh, I didn't use a stim pack. Oh, I gotta reload. Wrong weapon. Okay, stop reloading. I missed. Oh, I swapped ammo is what I kept doing. Oh, there's more. Okay. Where are they? Shoot him. He's right there. You got him. Nice. Nice one. Wait, there's another one. You guys see him? Oh, he's way up there. All right. I got him. Okay. Hang on, guys. Sorry. Why am I all alcohol withdrawal? Oh, okay. Hang on. Let me fix that. Where's the alcohol And we have a level. A magic level. Excellent, excellent. Oh. What to do? So I guess we're no longer in combat. Okay, so, let's see here. What to do? You know, all the really important stuff that I really, really wanted is pretty much where it's at. Let's top off barter. And survival. We'll put, yeah. Alright, so now let's see what we got. Level 37. What is down? So I don't think we have a new skill until like, yeah, 40. But what opened up? Anything? Okay. Let's check out what I'm looking for here. I don't think I ever saw this one before, and it sounds pretty interesting. You discovered a shotgun technique that has a chance to knock back an enemy attack. I like that. We're going to take that. Okay. So, excellent. All right, let's scope out things here before Yeah, I think his math was off. Okay. So, well, I guess we got them all. Alright, so we got Ambusher that has stuff. Caravan shotgun, no thank you. Ambusher. Yeah. Ambusher. Okay. And this was right, Mather. He's got a note. Carbine assault. Okay, I'm gonna read the note. We're gonna go loot these other bodies. Completed. Investigate the spot. Okay, so evidently there's something in this note. Did I pick up a gun? Oh well, there was a. And there's also a building here I want to check out. Wait, there's one over here. And that should do it. Alright. Where's Boone? Oh, Boone's doing something weird over here. Hey, Boone. How you doing? Alright, if I go this way. Okay, good. You guys are both not stuck on anything. And then let's take the long way around. Because there's a door. I want to go in here and see what's in here. And Boone. Okay. Boone will just have to figure it out. Let's, Alright, let's read this note. What does this note say? This note, data, misc. Double cross. Oh yeah, Bobby, now that the Cullen's dead, it's my turn to run the crew. Cullen's, that sounds familiar. I don't give a bad word what they say about Redbeard. He's gonna bend to our demands on this negotiation. If he tries to get tough, we'll let the dogs on the half-breed son of a bitch. Just wait for my signal. If I scratch my head, then the deal is good and we get the improved price. If I scratch my nose 3 times, then let loose the dogs. We've got to show everyone that we've got balls and no one will take the jackal seriously. The first step from letting Red Bear know we don't take his shit anymore. Meeting. Mather, after you finish with Steve, get rid of Dylan. Oh, so it was a double triple cross. He's a treacherous bastard and I don't like his mustache. So slit his throat, meet me outside the Sunset Sarsaparilla headquarters like we agreed. When you show me Steve's head, I'll deliver the payment. Oh, wow, there's people really, really gunning for me. And, makes me feel kind of special. Alright, so, I don't know where... Why don't you, Alright, sorry about that. Little, got interrupted by the phone. Alright, so, can I actually get up here? Oh, so they were kind of hanging out here a little bit, it looks like. Oh, what do we got here? I will take that and that. That's empty, but you have one of those. Alright. Wait a minute. Before I get too crazy on stuff, let me go to... where is... Yeah, I would like to... repair that, and then what about the... Okay, that doesn't need to be repaired. Okay. Carbine assault rifle. Use another carbine assault rifle. And see, that's already up to 2,000. Oh no. No. Super sledge. That can be repaired with... No, I'm not going to use my shovel. I guess that's it. Okay, let's see what we got in here. It's probably going to be some more jackals or... would appear... nothing. Okay, so we have... Alright, why is this stealing? Is there someone here? Oh, that scared the bejesus out of me. That's not sanitary. Okay. Everyone is gone. The burn man walks. Cryptic. Okay, so everything is... Alright. Oh, I will take... Okay, I took something. I didn't get a nasty gram. Let's see what's downstairs. Hello? I'm Steve? Okay, not a... Oh, another... And another door. Oh, this one I need to, Okay. Alright, ooh. Alright, so there's no one here, so this ain't stealing. No one. Oh, there goes the alcohol. I think that kind of really saved my gizzard in this last fight. Scrap metal. Tool cabinet with no tools. Probably should have... Okay. Barbecue. God. Who would want to... You know, I don't want to nitpick or anything, but... Aw. Got some... That was weird. Yep. Radioactivity. I will take that. I should have enough. Hopefully. It's probably weighing me down.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Whoa! Okay. Okay. Alright, so evidently the powder gangers live here. I was hoping that the two gentlemen I left outside would have, Where'd your friend go? Is that him? Oh, okay. I have to talk to the guys I left outside. Okay, scrap metal, tool cabinet with scrap metal. Oh, that was eerie. Oh, more scrap metal. And a destroyed party hat. That is depressing. Alright, is there going to be more power gangers? So jackals, power gangers, double cross, triple cross. All sorts of bad stuff going on. Whoa! Okay, good job, guys. All right. That looks like a power ganger. Nice one. What'd you pick up? More ammo? Okay. Wow, we are seeing quite, you know, a lot of action. Power gangers and ambushers. I was just saying that. Alright, so,
I've got your back.
Alright. Good. Where's Russell? Alright. Alright, Boone's gonna get hung up there. I think he's gonna be able to catch up, though. So, what's the deal now? Where do we have to investigate this spot for Mather's meeting with Red Bear? Okay, and where's that going to take us? That's going to take us... oh, that's right. The... No? That's right. The Sunset Sarsaparilla. So we can take a van ride to Camp McCarran. Alright, well, it's getting late. Can we... We're just going to go up and over. Alright, sure hope Boone figures it out. Alright, so we made it back to Prim here. We're going to hop in the van, go to Camp McCarran. And... going to jaunt on over to the Sarsaparilla Soda, the Sarsaparilla headquarters. That's where we're heading. Okay, here we are at Camp McCarran. We're going to exit the base and get our bearings. I think the Sarsaparilla HQ is in that direction. And I think it's kind of on the edge of Fiend territory, I think. It's been such a long time since I've been there. I had to go over there and destroy some...
Our rangers are going to show everyone what happens when we're pissed off.
You bet. We are. You know, it's getting a little dark. I'm going to try something I haven't used in a long time. Do I have any? Oh, I don't have any cat eye? Really? Is it in here and I just don't see it? Oh, it's a chemical. There it is. Oh, wow. That is bright. That is really bright. But it is getting really dark. I think that's it right there. And... yeah, so that's Fiend territory. But they go up to that gas station, too. Oh, there's a... God, that's bright. Yep, there it is. Alright. So, big wall around it. Can't really make anything out. But this is, I take it back. Sometimes there's some fiends that hang out... well, maybe it was because of a quest, but there were some fiends. Like on, there's a road back there. Let's scope it out. Yeah, there's some fiends that was hanging out there, but I think that was a quest. I do have you guys on a aggressive, good. All right, you guys have been doing a top-notch job, by the way. Have I? Okay. I'm not seeing any fiends. Okay, and we are heading data over on that side. Okay. Let's. That west side's over there. I think what I want to do is just circle around the backside, because I think the meeting spot... yeah, it's on the other side. Let's go around the backside. Make sure there's like no one waiting and hiding. Try to get the jump on those that are trying to get the jump on us. If you know what I mean. Okay, that is where... That's not where the meeting is, but... We do have some fiends trying to keep warm, it looks like. Oh, except for... I am missing horribly. Really? I am this horrible. Oh, you know, they got armor on them too, so I might, yeah, I'm hitting them. I'm just spreading the damage out though. That. I don't think I actually... Oh, and I wasn't using the best ammo. It would appear I ran out of the best ammo. Okay, so they might have been a problem for this meeting. I don't know. Let's go over and loot them real quick. Yeah, we ran into them when we were coming back from, the cons. Yeah, they're hanging out here, and it's kind of in our way. Microfusion cell, bottle caps, plasma repeater, no. Lever action shotgun, lever action rifle. I'll take those to repair. Thank you, kindly. And recharger rifle. Okay, kit boxing gloves, psycho. And there's one right here. And you had boxing gloves, all right. All right, so here is where the meeting is supposed to take place. And there's obviously nobody here. Okay. Here's a note. Okay. Guys. Oh. Quiet. Too quiet. The meeting site for Red Bear and Mather is strangely empty. You have a distinct feeling you're being watched. Yeah. Okay, let's grab the note. Let's run over here. And that's just too open over there. No, where's the note? Hello? You're in my sights. Run. Okay, well, if you don't mind, I would like to... Alright, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to get hopped up on some drugs here. Take some whiskey. Take some buff out. I got cat eye going. I'm going to take... That gives me damage resistance. Psycho gives me additional damage. More damage resistance. I don't need the rat away. Rushing water. Yes. Some steady. And some turbo. Now. Oh, yeah. Oh, someone's shooting. Guys. Oh, everything's in slow motion. Yeah, wait here. You guys, wait. You should be safe. Everyone's moving in slow motion. Okay, I hear him shooting. Somewhere. Is he up top? Turbo's worn off, okay. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is... grab a stealth boy here. Is he up? Where's he at? No. I need the cat eye. I need the cat eye. Where's he at? Uh-oh. Can he see me? He's hitting the trailer. Oh. Okay, he's over there. Oh! I nailed him! He's got a stealth boy on too. Or a stealth outfit. I have killed Charlie Halfcock. Oh, we heard about him! Yes! I can turn that off. Oh god, that still scares the bejesus out of me. Okay. Guys, where you at? Follow. Come to Steve. Okay, I pressed the wrong button again. Alright. Good job, guys. Staying out of trouble. So what do we got here? Yep. Charlie Halfcock. Looking for booby traps. No, Russell, you're in the way. Okay, he's got Stealth Boy, Authority glasses. He's got some combat armor, a note, and it would appear that he's got a weapon called the Penetrator. Oh, that's an anti-material rifle. He was shooting at me with an anti-material rifle. I could have been killed. He could have one-shotted me. Completed. Search for the sniper's corpse for information on Red Bear. Search for Red Bear as he raids up north. Alright, let's... I wish the game wouldn't read my note before I read it. So, going north. Charlie, I'm heading north to see what I can find outside West Side. Most of the caravans are lightly guarded or just packs of settlers, so it'll be easy pickings. I'll put a good word in with you with Marco, since he's always looking... always scouting for good talent. Red Bear. Yeah... So West Side, huh? We can take the van to West Side. That's what we should do. I mean, we could actually probably run there. But then that's gonna leave the van way over here. Let's go back and get the van. And then we can, oh, I'm so drugged up, I can't run. There goes my steady. Alright guys, let's go to the van. I'm still all drugged up. I can't run. I took so much drugs, I'm having an ill effect. I wish there was a way I could detoxify. I wish there was a way I could carry like portable detoxification shots. Or it would be really cool if there was a mod for the van. I'd get pretty jammed in there. I wonder if there's something I can cook that would alleviate the effects. But that'd just be another drug. Oh, okay. Alright, off to West Side. It will never cease to amaze me how we can actually pull off a parking job like that. And it will never cease to amaze me to know a town that accepts a super mutant.